Next is some comparatives words such as inferior, superior, junior and senior. It means that ends in O-R. In the end, that end in O-R are followed by the word to instead of then. It means in these type of words, we will use the word to instead of then. Hum yahan pe then ke place par to ka use karte hain. Okay. Next is when a comparison is made between two people or things of equal value, we use as in the sentences. For example, she is as bright as her mother. Equal value we are comparing, so we use as here. Next is when two people or things are compared with each other, we use the word other. We use the word other to exclude the former. See, for example, Solomon was wiser than any other king. We exclude the former. Okay, we are excluding the former in this sentence. That's why we use the word other here.